and she was actually kept on charge by the Royal Air Force. As with P7, she was restored in flying condition for the film The Battle of Britain, and the actor Trevor Howard was filmed sitting in LF. 1991, LF suffered oil starvation to the engine and had to crash land at RAF Wittering. In the crash landing, she caught fire. The pilot broke his ankle and he was able to sprint away from the fireball.